Why does buttered toast always land butter side down? There's a really surprising reason this happens, if you completely overthink it. So, of course, we're gonna do that. It's obviously because the butter side is heavier, right? Well, it turns out that butter weight is completely negligible. Scientists have actually tested this, and aerodynamic effects are also pretty minuscule at this speed. Turns out the secret isn't the butter. Let's make an overly complicated diagram of toast tipping off the table. Gravity pulls on its center of mass as it pivots around the edge of the table. This creates torque, a twisting force, that makes it start to rotate. And once it leaves the table, there's no more torque. So its initial rotation speed, its angular velocity, is set. And basically, it's gonna be locked into that rotation speed until impact. And here's the crucial part. Turns out the average table height is about 3/4 of a meter. And so ignoring air resistance, any object's free fall time from that height is about 0.39 seconds. Based on the average mass and size of a piece of toast, it spins at around 1.8 turns per second. So just by multiplying those together, we get 0.71 turns. And that's just over 2/3 of a rotation before impact. Not quite a full flip, but definitely past halfway. So if you start butter side up, based on the typical height of a table and typical rotation speed of average toast, you meet the floor butter side down almost every time. Drop it from a higher height and it has enough time to complete a full spin, landing butter side up. But there is a way to drop toast off the table and have it land right side up every time. If you swipe your toast off the table instead, the faster it moves horizontally, the less time gravity has to twist it around the table's edge, meaning less torque and less spin. At speeds above around 1.5 meters per second sideways, the toast leaves the edge so quickly that it barely starts rotating before it's in free fall. And in that case, it's more like a toast frisbee than it lands butter side up. So next time your toast betrays you, don't blame bad luck, blame physics. Follow me for more cool science videos.